So the mighty AlucarD, the Belmont, still here. This godforsaken place of hell. Now, I don't know. I got the feeling that perhaps in this episode we might be able to get the Black Blade Katana. Just need to go. Pretty much all what I need to do is kill the boss in this area. The Beast Watchers. And after that, it will be just easy to make a run to it. And it's not even a big problem if I'm poisoned. Die, monster! Leave him alone! So just gonna sit down right there at the bonfire. We already got the main gate open. Away, poison. You don't belong in this world. Now, let's fight our way to this. Just as a reminder, in case you didn't saw the last episode, I'm doing a rush to get the what's the name again? Oh my god, the Black Blade Katana. Like I just said, but I'm kind of really rushing through to get there really fast. That's off. They didn't awake. Funny how they don't mind. So, you know, pretty much after I get the Black Blade Katana, I'm gonna go back to the place that I was, you know, and then I'm gonna take it again, slow pace. Cause this series, I don't wanna rush it. I really wanna take it slow. Now we got the dark wraith. Stuck up on them, same way they always stuck up on their prey. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Hopefully one of these days I'm gonna make the fight without taking damage. That attack that sent me up air took me by surprise. Didn't know that they can do that shit. Anyway, let's go get the Black Blade. It's exactly near. We're gonna get it today, I think. The AlucarD, the Belmont, is ready. Now, if you really wanna speed around this area, you wanna jump here. It's gonna save you to deal with a lot of the area. But I'll be back. We're gonna be back to this area and we're gonna do it 100% after I get the blade. My Crissaegrim blade. Wait for it to come back. Getting a little bit close. Oh man, I hope it won't get me. Ah, yes. That will send me down to my first death in this playthrough. Well, that finished the job. Thank you. Now you wanna wait for that thing to come down and crash against the wall. It's gonna have a nice surprise. Very nice surprise. Keep in mind, you need to kill those skeletons with the hat and run away like a coward. It's the only way those balls will get destroyed. I should speed run this, run past him, but I wanna get the ring first. Despicable fiend. Damn it! I really didn't thought he would reach me. What the fucker, man.
God.